You can see that group of three there. Kind of tricky on the kick. And the way I'm doing it, I'm doing a right foot, but try and practice just two right foots on its own. So right, right. Get two notes and then try and squeeze a little left in between. So like this, so going right, right. And try and put the left in between. And try and practice that with the feet. Which is tricky and takes some time. So that's the phrase.